So this is the Jerusalem cross, and the significance of the Jerusalem cross is the big cross in the middle, or the center, represents Jerusalem as the center of the universe, and the four crosses represent the gospel or Christianity spreading to the four corners of the world.
There it is. First tattoo.
Let me see, baby.
First of many.
Yeah. So neat.